you know, we know you weren't down for forever, and it's fine. I know, you know, we weren't meant for each other, and it's fine. But if the world was ending, you'd come over, right? You'd come over and you'd stay the night. Would you love me for the hell of it? All our fears would be irrelevant. If the world was ending, you'd come over, right? The sky'd be falling and I'd hold you tight. And there wouldn't be a reason why we would even have to say goodbye. If the world was ending, you'd come over, right?
Right. Sure.
If the world was ending, you'd come over, right? Right.
Since this isolation has started, my evenings have been about downloading courses I know I ain't completing, overeating, and most importantly, I now understand why women steal hoodies and even go to sleep in them. I miss. Understood how you fell asleep on the phone again, kept saying half sentences, and when I'd say I'll leave you to go to bed, then you'd say no, I'm awake trying to hold on to the seconds again, cause these phone calls replace the cuddles that have been taken away. Boris is built like a beanbag. Sorry, that was random. I wanna appreciate you like how the men that lost you did after they realized it was too late. If the isolation was a choice, it'd probably be easier to you. Self-isolation could have gone either way. It could have made me miss you more, made me waver. My hellos have turned into I miss yous. Time without you makes me appreciate time with you. I like you enough.
But if the world was ending, you'd come over, right?
To not see you.
You'd come over and you'd stay the night. Would you love me for the hell of it? All our fears would be irrelevant. If the world was ending, you'd come over, right? The sky'd be falling and I'd hold you tight. And there wouldn't be a reason why we would even have to say goodbye. If the world was ending, you'd come over, right?
If the world was ending.
I'm not sure if Corona is getting worse or getting closer. Hearing about losses from people in our circle brings it to life that it could actually hurt you. I want to reassure you to the point that you know. Not seeing me isn't missing out, of course I miss you. But I'd rather have a distant missus than a misfortune. I've got an idea. We're doing a date night tonight on FaceTime, Netflix party so we can watch films in sync. I will set up Vertigo so you can hear the songs I play to get the mood right, then I'll send over food. We can both prepare our own drinks. I can only cheat on you with another side of you, so while I'm isolated from being able to be inside of you, I want us to heighten my want to confide in you. I'm not sure if Corona is getting worse or getting closer, but what I'm sure of is I'm going nowhere, so stay there. This isn't time away, but time to really get to know you in ways we wouldn't have chose to.
I know, you know, we know, you weren't down for forever and it's fine.
It will be over soon.
I know, we weren't there for each other and it's fine.
And I like you enough to not see you.
But if the world was ending, you'd come over, right?
You'd
come over and you'd stay the night. Would you love me for the hell of it? All our fears would be irrelevant. If the world was ending, you'd come over, right? The sky'd be falling and I'd hold you tight. And there wouldn't be a reason why we would even have to say goodbye. If the world was ending, you'd come over, right?
You'd come over, right?
If the world was ending,